Hello all, Havoc here. Alright, so in our last episode, we were tearing apart the Halo and starting work on our new drop pod system. I think we're continuing with this idea. We're going to need to get some more of the infrastructure in place. And then we're going to need to start plumbing it in, because where I want to put the thrusters at, why not work? So I want to be able to incorporate as much of it as I can into the build. So like the thruster might actually be sitting up in this corner, so we don't contact the ground. I want to use as much vanilla stuff as I can, so I can use this in survival vanilla builds as well. So I know there's a lot of things I can put in here. So I'm just trying to keep all those kind of constraints in mind. So like with this right here, I can go, I want this guy to be right there. So what I want to put there, I'll put next, is I want to put an O2 generator there. So I'll put it here. Thusly, right? So then we can put our assembler here. Small car down here. Let's put it right side up. Yeah, like that. Being able to read the labels, that's kind of cool. So if the assembler will get three possible modules. Yeah, three's possible. Alright, so we have the assembler, OTGen, and refinery, med bay, and that's kind of important. And then we're going to need at least one tank for oxygen. That's going to be fun to listen to while we're doing this. So we need an O2 tank and a hydrogen tank also. I'm thinking once we put the modules on here, put the tanks down the side, because it'll take up two blocks each. Oxygen tank. And hydrogen tank over there. Keep that on the bar, these can come off. I don't remember if this is not modded. This is new. So I'm trying to use not modded things as much as possible. Here, we got a right side up even. This one not so much. That's fine because it says oxygen on the side like I wanted. So okay, that's a win. And that's where the hydrogen sign is on that one. Alright, that's fine. Piping for those two, we can do two small cargo containers on each end. That would work. I think we're just going to kind of build out and see where that ends up leading with what we got. Okay, so in theory, it's all we need. I mean, we got gyros and control seat and to make it flyable, but as far as what you need to build, refinery, assembler, O2H2, tanks to collect O2H2, and that's kind of good, right? I feel like I'm missing something basic. I guess we'll find out. All right, so move that over. All right, so put it here again? No, let's put it there. I gotta come up one more. So something like that, and we can put hydrogens on each end for lateral control. Doesn't fly off on us. So actually, we could put, yeah, like that would be better. And are you letting me put a block in here? Yeah, there we go. Better. All right, like it. So we go over to this corner, and we can do the same thing again. Like so. So, then we can do like a hydrogen tank straight up on each one of these. That would add to our fuel storage. Trying to think. Is this. Okay, yeah, actually, hold on. Wait. Warning, suit energy. Let's go stop off at the med bay. Okay. Again, like this. line if we piped, what is that, supply transport, that's fine, you can be a transport if you want, you're okay, you can continue on. Okay, so if we bring the piping over and into one side, so I'm not too sure about having this tank set up like this. Wait, got it. Hold the phone. So we got to do straight runs to get from A to B. So let's go ahead and use the cargo container to bring this up. Bring the cargo container up too, so that'll give us more storage. Put the thruster on it like we want. And we use the tank for our piping. Like so. Go one more, are we gonna go past? Nope, that'll line up perfect. See? There we go. Boom, all piped in. And it gave us 5 extra hydrogen tanks. We still had plenty more. All these can easily become, well, not these outer ones, but all these internal ones can easily become part of the network. And actually skin this up the way we want it to look. The hydrogen engines are now attached to the network. Alright, let's clean up our toolbars. You. And where is it? I'm going to swap this one for this one, and this one. Okay. So now we have catwalks. Alright, so let's get this floor finished out. So I'm thinking we're going to do more of a diagonal approach in and out. So maybe we'll slant these. So 4. Something like this. That one kind of needs to stay there because that's how we're connected to the grid. Let's do something to get around that. Right there. the same thing on this side. We're going to stop two shy. Okay. So that's one, two, third one. Third one. Let's do something, I guess with the catwalks probably would look pretty good. Yeah, that'd look pretty good, I think. I like that. That looks pretty awesome. And we can run windows off of that to there. Not that it matters, it'll be open, but still. So that'll be a 2x. We want 2x2, that's 2x3. We don't have a 2x2? Really? Come on. Some girders, stop by the med bay. That'll do. Probably backwards. They are. Never fails. Always put them up backwards. Why? Alright, so we have the 1x2 flat inverted, 1x2 flat. You, that's the correct direction. You can see the darkness on the outside. It's all tinted out. Looks good. That actually looks good too. I like that. It carries across, which is, I think it looks pretty awesome. We do a 1x? flat. Yeah. Perfect. Oh yeah, I like that. That looks good. There we go. Nice. Headed right towards us. I don't know if we should let that happen, guys. Alright, so 5. I think we need to come back over here. Here. Let's see what happens. We're gonna go with 6, 7. It's in two. Oh, he's just within two clicks, but. Can't hit him with that gun. Alright, so I don't think we can hit him with this gun yet either. About to. He's gonna rain right down on us too. We're just gonna decimate it. We're just gonna destroy it. Okay, that was actually a thing. I actually hit it. That was kind of funny. Well, let's go take a look. Let's take a break from building and go see what's left of this rubble. Spider is so much more nimble when he's empty. I guess we all kind of are more nimble when we are not full. We don't have to go far. I'm gonna work on those Havoc salvage yard signs to put up. There's not much left. Bob's picking up some scraps. Yeah, there's not much left. Be some debris over to our left. We're gonna go around. We're gonna go pick up this ice that we don't need. And then we'll head the direction it came from so we can pick up any of the miscellaneous debris that came down. Perhaps if we shoot enough of these down, maybe they'll start changing their flight path and not fly directly over our base. Or they'll start sending more. I mean, that's also another possibility, right? Well, there was not much in the way of debris, so. That's what it is. We picked up some stuff. Air quotes. Spider was a goner when we came in in last episode, so I'm doing my best to not repeat that incident because I was pretty freaked out. So, yes, alright, that was interesting, to say the least, but we didn't want them flying around our base anyway. No witnesses, right? Sure, something like that. Let's go like this. This. All right, that's looking pretty good. I like it. So now we just come around and we'll just fill in some armor blocking, so get some plates down. I'm going to do some catwalks to get us up top here to the med bay. We'll probably come out one. Let's go out here, so 8. Can we not put a cap there? That's a problem. We can't build here, I know that. So we go 5. I said I'd want to put something here. LCD panel would be nice here too. Actually, hold on. What about that? Can we do that? We can. Not there though. What if we put 2? Yes. This will do the trick. Yep. That's exactly what we needed. Alright. So we need this catwalk, like so. The corner one. Perfect. Can I fall in that? Oh, I can't. Nice. Alright. Well, not... I mean, the hitbox part, nice. Not the fact that we can fall in there to our death part, nice. Okay, so... this one's gonna go like this. Can't put one there because of the med bay, but that'll be okay. I'm alright with that. Alright, this is coming together rather nicely. Alright. So then you're gonna go this way when this gets removed. Actually, we can change that up now. Let's go to, is it 9? Which one's got the pillar in it? This guy. Alright, so we'll come up there. There. That's going to be our new pointer connection. So now I want to do back to this. And we're going to do these. Air quotes, they don't, question mark. I don't know how I want to get up there. Not ladder. Thinking we're gonna end up using this double stair, but where do I want to put it? I'm guessing right here. Like so. Is it facing the right way? It is. Alright. Thank you. Actually, I think I might put two. Nope, I don't want to do two because those cities are in the way. So I was thinking it'd be nice to be able to walk right up the direction of that. Put the LCDs here. Yeah, that looks good there. So the catwalks are all integrated now. See, this is what I'm talking about. It would be nice to go that way and this way both. Unable to place. Why? I think I know why. Because there's nothing for it to attach to. So if we come back here. We do a corner LCD up in here, like so. Boom. So now we can go right or left, and this just happens to lead us to the med bay. And then we can hop down. Yeah, I like this. This works. We have access to storage there. Can we get through? Oh, that'd be cool. That's fine. Actually, I don't think we can connect to those anyway, can we? Is that a thing? No, they're all covered up now anyway. So yeah. So then we can do another wall of these. So yeah, you're gonna be that one. And we need an outside one. Lead us right up to the possibly glass wall. Possibly glass wall. I'm not sure yet. Hashtag trademark. Don't know. Okay. Like so. Come on. Why can't. Oh, construction bonds. Alright. Yeah, we're going to wrap it up here. I mean, this. Wow. We made. There's some huge changes here, and it's coming along pretty good. I'm going to do some lighting on the inside of here, pointed down into here. That'll help, and we'll do the same thing along this edge. Probably bring some more of these tanks along. Maybe make a ring of tanks. But yeah, I think we're definitely making progress. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Look forward to reading them. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Help me keep the channel growing. I'm shooting for that 1,000 subscriber mark, and we're getting there. But it takes your guys' help for me to make that happen. So thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. This is Havoc. Have fun. And keep gaming.